Booyah.
Yeah, recording.
Zoom. Look at that gorgeous mug. Zoom out. Beautiful.
Baptism and confirmation make them faithful followers and witnesses to your gospel. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lead them by a holy life to the joys of God's kingdom. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Make the lives of their parents and godparents examples of faith to inspire these two little girls. We pray to the Lord.
Lord,
keep their families always in your love, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Renew the grace of our baptism in each one of us, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray
for us sinners.
St. John the Baptist, pray for us. St. Joseph,
pray for us.
St. Peter and St. Paul,
pray for us.
All you holy men and women, Almighty God, you sent your only Son into our world to cast out the power of Satan, spirit of evil, to rescue us from the kingdom of darkness, to bring him into the splendor of your kingdom of light. We pray for these children, set them free from original sin, make them temples of your glory. Send your Holy Spirit to dwell within them. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I'm going to anoint them now on the dress. So if you could just open the collar of the dress.
Thank you.
Are you ready for this? I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. May he strengthen you with his power, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Yes. May you have strength in the power of Christ our Savior, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Now at this time, I'd ask you to come up here with me, the ladies, and the, godparents. Died, and he was buried, rose now seated at the right hand of the Father. Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
Yes.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord. Is it your will that Olivia should be baptized? Okay, if you want to take the hats off, and then if you just come over here, I think they're right in front of me in the baptismal. Just watch that step behind you. You in the name of the Father, yes, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Amen.
Told you it was going to happen. Okay, you can just take this. Sign of our Christian unity and dignity. Godfather.
Yes.
I should be. Receive the light of Christ. Receive the light of Christ. Parents, not parents, the light is now entrusted to you to be kept burning bright. Children of yours have been enlightened by Christ. They are to walk always as children of the light. May they keep the flame of faith alive in their hearts. When the Lord comes, may they go out to meet him with all the saints in heaven and kingdom. Lord Jesus, may the deaf hear and the dumb speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word, and your mouth to proclaim his faith, to praise and give glory of God the Father. Amen. You have put on Christ, in him you have been baptized. Alleluia, alleluia. And now let's pray together for the parents, the children, and the godparents, the prayer that Jesus has taught us. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
May God, the source of life and love, who fills the hearts of mothers with love for their children, bless the mothers of these newly baptized children. May God the Father and model of all fathers help these fathers to give good example so that their children will grow to be mature Christians in all the fullness of Christ. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our celebration is ended, folks. Go in peace and praise to the Father. Go in peace.
One more gift for the mothers and for the babies. I'm Terry Young, representing Knights of Columbus. Before he passed away, Pope John Paul II once said, each child is an unrepeatable gift from God. And to commemorate your gift from God, we have a rose for the mother today, a rosary for the child, and then a rosary ring for the child as well. The rose is a symbol of life, love, and happiness, and we as Knights pray for the mother and the children and pray that you will have a life full of life, love, and happiness. Congratulations and thank you.